Michael Conway. In old Ireland I was born, near the lake of Clunacolly, on a bright summer's morn. But soon came cruel winter to break and scatter my poor home. Soon came the harsh day that forced me to roam. Well, I reached old Philadelphia in the brave land of the free, where I met with my two brothers. There was Pat, James, then me. We were destined for the rich land. Fate owns us all from birth. We were bound for Butte, Montana, the richest hill on earth, where their pockets they bulge heavy when copper's running high, where the hill rewards her brave sons, its fortune or die, where they tread on silver dollars on a crowded barroom floor, while they strip the granite mountain of her precious copper ore. Well, we leaped down off that steam train and stepped out into the yellow mist, with hope still in our hearts then, and a fight in either fist. No kind face to lead us up to where the dirty smelter spat, and a stair I took to hard labour as a Butte mining rat, where we trade the hours of daylight for the smell of copper ore, where it's whiskey and the cowpat to cure our copper sores, where half the town it labours while the other half it sleeps upon the granite mountain a mile high and deep. Not a man could best me while standing toe to toe, but I defied the crooked sheriff, for I wouldn't throw his fight away. He should have laid it on at 5-2 and backed the bold Conway. I was lifted in con people, with the beer and music flowing free, where my brothers had just left me. Oh, bad fortune for me, dragged out by crooked cowards, their batons knocked me off my feet, and they left me to die there like a dog in the street. Far from the anaconda, the mine with seven stacks. Far from the ashen faces of young men with crooked backs, far from the granite mountain and the dusty grave in which I lie. My spirit chases starlings round a clear Mayo sky.